Size does matter. Flashpoint Fire Equipment is proud to be a distributor for the Reich's SmokeStopper in North America. One of the most common questions asked is, what size of SmokeStopper is the best size to purchase to meet our needs? Well, it depends on what you want to accomplish and where you want to accomplish it. There are several different doorway sizes and compartment openings that can be encountered within any response district. The Reich's SmokeStopper is available in three different sizes to address all these needs, but that does not necessarily mean that your department needs to carry all three sizes. The different sizes of the Reich's SmokeStopper are based on the width of curtain and not the length. All three sizes of the SmokeStopper are the same length when fully deployed at 75 inches or 191 centimeters. Additional length can be achieved by adding a second curtain of the same size when total occlusion of the opening is required. The first size of the Reich's SmokeStopper to consider is the F70-115. This curtain size is appropriate for openings between 70 and 115 centimeters, or 28 to 45 inches. Generally, based on typical building codes in North America, the minimum width required for interior residential doors is 30 inches, 76 centimeters. Most fire departments would not routinely deploy a SmokeStopper on an interior residential door to compartmentalize smoke. Instead, they would opt to place the device on the exterior door of a single-family residential home and on hallway, stairwell, and corridor openings in multi-residential occupancies. While the F70-115 SmokeStopper addresses the smaller residential interior doors, they will not work on some of the larger openings most departments encounter. The F80-140 SmokeStopper is medium-sized and will function on openings between 80 and 140 centimeters. Or 32 to 55 inches. Most building codes in North America require exterior door widths on single-family residences of at least 32 inches, with the average width of at least 36 inches. For multifamily, high-rise, and commercial operations, most building codes stipulate a minimum doorway width of 36 inches, 91 centimeters, for evacuation of up to 150 persons, and additional doors of the same width or double doors for occupancy counts exceeding 150 persons. This makes the medium-sized Reich's SmokeStopper the ideal device for use on exterior doors on single-family residential occupancies, stairwell doors on multi-residential and high-rise occupancies, center hallway doors on multi-residential and high-rise occupancies, stretcher passageway doors in hospitals and healthcare facilities, and they can even be used to cover window openings following a failed VEIS attempt. For larger industrial and commercial operations that utilize door widths greater than 140 centimeters or 55 inches, there is the F90-150 Reich's SmokeStopper, which can be used effectively on openings ranging from 90 to 150 centimeters or 36 to 59 inches. Although there are always exceptions, these door sizes are typically encountered on commercial and industrial structures unique to a particular district or zone within the municipality, and would not be encountered as frequently as the other door sizes discussed. So, which size of Reich's SmokeStopper is the best for your fire department to carry and or equip various occupancies with in their first due response area? It all comes back to where and what you wish to accomplish. Given the benefits of using the curtain and its versatility, consider trying one for your operations. For more information on this and other products carried by Flashpoint Fire Equipment, contact us at 1-800-385-7615 or visit our website at www.flashpointequipment.com.